What's up all? This is Henry Palma and welcome to my vlog. So, this is 15 random facts about myself. So, let's get on to the next video. 1. I was born in Sabah, Malaysia. But I'm truly Filipino. And I have 2 beautiful sisters. And I'm a youngest brother. 2. I study my primary school in Sabah, Malaysia. My classmates are from different countries. They are Koreans, Chinese, Malay, and also Philippines. There are a bunch of my classmates. And I've been studying in Malaysia. That school is a unique experience. 3rd, my first language I learned is Malay. It is a Malaysian language. And the 2nd, English. The 3rd is Bisaya. And the last one is Filipino. I can give you an example of Malay. Or like, good morning. Translate in Malaysia is selamat pagi, and good afternoon in Malaysia is selamat petang. Or like I love you in Malaysia is saya sayang kau. So I can speak language for 4 language. So when I come back in Malaysia, I can speak their language and understand. 4th, my favorite foods in Malaysia is nasi goreng pattaya and nasi lemak. They are all rice. And the last one is mee goreng. It's like noodles. And all of them are spicy foods. That's why I like it. 5th, in primary school, I was a fat kid. When I started playing soccer in first year's high school, I was started losing weight and becoming healthy and fit. 6. My favorite sports are soccer and badminton. 7. My hobby is playing guitar. And well, back in high school, I joined band and my name, our group band, is Rock Bands. 8. My favorite animal is a dog because they are cute and loyal to its owner. They are fluffy. The dog I want is husky. 9. My favorite anime is, they are 4. Naruto, Attack on Titan, Solo Leveling, and also Noblesse, because they are full of excitement and fighting. 10. My dream car, my favorite car, there are 3 types. Nissan GTR, Ferrari, and also Viper. So soon, I'm gonna drive them. Drive as you can, fast. No one can catch me. 11. I love to exercise, or like jogging, push up, and cycling to become a healthy body. 12. I love to work hard because to enhance my skill and gain more knowledge and on how to earn money. It helped me to survive in the future. conquer my challenges. 13. My dream was to become a seaman, but right now it turned out there a pandemic. University. My father wants me to become a policeman. So it's the only thing I'm gonna do my best to become a police. 14. My daily routine. Wake up in the morning. I help my parents at the store and cleaning the house. Also my online class. That's it. 15. I'm a single and ready to mingle. So just chat me in the Facebook, contact me. So don't forget. It's terrifying.